And they're facing the wrong way. We should have it sitting on top of the truck. Brandy.
Okay, you're filming. I got it locked in, so when you want to stop, we'll just push this little rock off.
Can you just turn it right here by this thing?
Mm-hmm. If you want to go down, though, you gotta turn this handle and loosen it. Yeah, I need to be getting the fire, so you can just be playing there.
Mm-hmm. Oh, I didn't know he was over there. Brooke, how do I zoom in on him? What's that? Get up close on him, Brooke, and focus. No, I'm just trying to figure out how to focus it. Noah! Well, which one's that? Push the T. Push the T. Oh, that's a good one. Oh. Come here, Bev. Mama, come here. It's all right. No, sit down with it. Sit down with it. Did Pam come with you all?
Yes.
Oh, I thought I heard some. I didn't see her.
Mom, look!
Oh, right! Burnt marshmallow!
Are you finished?
Yeah.
I'm down to my goal.
Maybe, Shelly, I'll get a picture of you.
I'd like to go lower, though. I'm not
going to
get, I won't lose
on
a couple more pounds,
but I lose on the nose problem. Zoe, Mom, come here. Daddy, Kevin, don't hurt yourself this sick. Okay? Who's gonna handle it, bro? Huh? Who's gonna handle it?
Eve, go help him. Shelly, go help him.
No. I'm not doing
that. First time I ever used it.
Brandy.
Go out there, Uncle Butch, and wave.
Mama ain't gonna put the more church on you no more. I don't care if it's 89, 90.
Get back, Eva. Get back home.
Here comes somebody. Yeah.
I'm a chaser.
Well, honey, nobody's look in here, babe. You can see it. That's a little TV camera in there.
Go over toward Noah.
Oh.
Is that recording all the things you're doing? Hold Noah up a little bit.
Hold Noah up, Mary. You hold Noah so we can see. Well, I hear. Be still.
You can't focus on you if you don't be still. Hey, baby doll. Noah. Hey. Hi, boy. There's a Noah. Get the ears. Getting them all in there now. That's good. That's okay. I thought maybe he liked green. Oh, Leonard will like this, getting pictures of his car. Thank you. Run, Tommy, run.
What?
Run, boy, run.
Came with us all the way in, didn't you? Run, no one, was it?
Yeah, what? It is still. In the house.
How you done, buddy? Yeah. Yeah. Be nice. It ain't. It ain't easy. Here comes Bobby,
Lola. Well, I bet you haven't been down like that since you was in the
point. Seventh grade.
Stand still.
How's my old truck coming along?
Huh?
How's my old truck coming along?
We painted today.
Did you? Look pretty good?
We got finished around 4, something like that. I've got about, I think on one side, we got about
2 inches
long. The other way, it's all right.
Tell me about it. He can wear my pants now. I'm really depressed.
You didn't get my car.
Yeah, I got your car.
I saw it now.
Yeah. These two buttons here will bring it forward. That's for bring it away, and that's to bring it up close. And then this thing here will adjust it for you.
As long as I stay behind, I know I ain't gonna be all on the camera.
I have a good picture
of it. I
didn't
have
it
on the
cord.
Has it here?
It's
a good picture of it. I didn't have it on the cord.
I got you
off on the end there. I found it off. Becky! She's in the house things of pursuit. Bam! Wave! Hi, Bob. Hey.
I've been working on her car all day. Getting it ready so she has something to run on.
Sabrina. Sabrina, wave at Daddy. Wave. Wave at me. What'd you do?
Worked on her car all day. Becky bagged her, didn't get home till almost 5 o'clock.
Oh.
She won't pay that far, though. That's what it is.
Mona! Mona! Hey! Wave! Wave at Big Daddy! She's going to make a mess. Hey, y'all, Lola.
No.
Huh? You might as well come out. Come on, you big chicken. You've been getting everybody else.
Hey, just pick that leg up and shot it down with the car.
Is this going to be in color? Look at that. Look over there. Look at there. I got it right on you.
No.
Look at
Oh,
Is it a new place? Yeah, he probably will.
Shelly?
That's okay. Let him go, Lola. I can take a picture of him. I'm getting you through the windshield. Hey, Bill, smile for Big Dad. Come on, here we go. Smile for the camera. Wave at me, Denny. Wave. Boy, I can't believe Butch, can you? Hey, smile, big mama. Lulu. Randy.
Oh,
Let's wave at the camera. Okay. Hey, Beverly, turn around and wave. Hey. He said, "That's good. I'm gonna let him lose some for me."
Huh? It's Bob. Bob Lobertini.
Who has that? What happened to him anyway?
Hey, Bev! Bevy! Bev! Goose are out behind that tree. Beverly. Mark, you want to take some? I can't believe this. Beverly, get out behind the tree. Hey, Sabrina. Hey, Mary.
I think the way it works best when the wheels are just a little bit dirty to start with.
Danny, stay out of the house.
bear anything with them. White enough to white walls and letters and something like that. Because my white walls really stand out now. You ever used that?
All this movie camera stuff just fascinates me. Yeah, we're getting your mouth jacking.
Yeah.
Hi there, buddy.
Why am I not that I taught in Bible class?
No, I didn't teach you. You wasn't one of the kids.
Where was we today?
That's my Pam.
Huh?
That's my Pam for me. Always wants to hide her face.
This girl came in and I was there talking. And Janet says, "You know who that is?" She said, "I bet that's Jim's dad." They knew right away.
Aunt Vicki, say hi to me. It's got sound.
Say hi.
On camera. I will never forget.
Oh, I saw him on the TV and he said that I've lost 35 pounds.
No, 75.
Yeah, give credit where credit's due.
He'll grab it up.
Get out of the way, Vic.
You want to stick it in that mouth.
Hi, Noah.
Wait. Switch over to Aunt
Brunel
and make her smile for you.
Where's she at?
I guess.
Coming another way. Well, if I got the right one in there.
You won't have no trouble getting her to talk. You'll have trouble getting her to shut up.
What's wrong with you, Tommy?
That's why I need some drink. I'm not thirsty.
Who's he?
Huh?
Who's he?
It's my brother-in-law.
Yeah. So it's taking pictures. So right here is your focus.
Play candy camera.
Can you see right here?
I can see. I don't know if it can see any better or not.
Okay, well, whenever just get it in focus whenever you turn it on somebody. And just tell who they are as you see them. There you go.
Right here?
Mm-hmm.
That's Cleo. I don't know. There's Lola right here. Okay, that's Aunt Vernell right there. One fanning herself. You know, married to Daddy's brother?
Uh-huh.
Okay. There's Mama and Zabri. There is, that's Martell. That's Aunt Vernell's twin sister right there. Where'd she go? Right, see her in the purple top? It's over by the well. There she is.
Okay.
That's Aunt Vernell. This twin sister. This is hot.
So you gotta, you're taking pictures now. Stand still for us.
And this is Shorty. That's Shorty right there. I can't focus very well, I don't think. There you go.
She's camera shy. We haven't had many. Beverly.
Bev! Bev!
Who's your mom? Who's your mom?
Shelly!
She's at the table again, folks. We tried to beat her off twice. Your brother's in agreement with that, too. He said he liked it.
There's the baby. Look at that.
That was good, baby horn. That was good.
There, I knelt down and picked up a stick off my mother.
You can take a step if you can. Pam, or
no,
Bev, yeah. I'll sneak a picture of Mom there while she don't know it.
Mom!
Who's the one to start all this mess right there?
Lola?
Huh?
Tell her to wave at me, Becky.
Grandmother? Grandmother!
What, these pictures?
Mm-hmm.
Anytime you want to see them.
Are they ready now?
Yeah.
You just take them in for
the TV. Well, I didn't bring my tuner, so I could today.
My boy brought his down now.
Well, it
is. Last Saturday week, taking the sawmill up there and all the hard work. And we went to Beale down, left his battery on.
Yeah, to drag
come back
thing.
And the battery's
down. Yeah. They go down quick. That one goes down pretty quick. I'm surprised it's still going.
I think the last one.
Huh?
You don't have to film this picture.
Where did they?
James sit on the downhill side, turning around.
Yeah, well, these right here.
About a year or two.
Noah. This guy came over and had four boys. This boy here is the one that I am. From, and I believe this boy here is one of
them. Oh, Monday.
Get him starting. Brandy.
All I've got is.
What's the matter, Brandy? What's the matter? Oh, you don't want to get your picture, Mom? Look at that picture.
Really?
What you got?
Wait a minute, Kathy. I just now got this thing. You say you're Roger Mudd?
Yeah.
What is your name, really?
You don't know?
No. I want it on here.
Huh?
I want it on here. I want him to tell me.
Oh.
You want to make a speech for us?
Yeah.
You want to make a speech for me?
Well, what do you want to talk about?
You name it. That might take. This thing don't take too good inside without special lighting, but since you're sitting in the sunlight, we might get some.
You using that?
Just tell a few people.
Tell
Eileen hello.
Wow, story.
Tell Mark about Mr. Henry.
Oh, yeah. Hey, that guy there, the salesman.
Over in Butler County, there was some of my kin folks lived over there. And of course, they talked, their members could talk. And they sat up and talked about 11 o'clock. And he said, Mr. Embry said, I've got a lot of riding to do tomorrow to make these old time grocery stores. If you don't care, I'd like to go to bed. Of course, there's two beds in that room. They went to bed and he turned loose talking again. And he said, if you don't care, I'd like to go to sleep. He said, let me ask you one more question, I'm not asking no more. He said, he had an arrow and said, what happened to your arrow? He said, got bit off. He said to his wife, I'd give $5 just to ask him one more question. What bit it off?
Well, you're not going to take a shot.
That'll be another mug.
You're not going to get another mug, are you?
It was that girl on Saturday night.
Solid gold.
Snapshot of the guy that Pam met down in Florida, and she fell in love. She thinks she's going to go back next week. We'll have the actor next week.
Yeah, Undertaker and University of Louisville Medal.
Let's get together in Rosine, Kentucky. Today is August 15th. On a Sunday afternoon. This is the famous Morris get together.
Did you all get
in?
No. We've already been in today.
What, run that by me one more time? You're on the air. Does anybody have any tricks they'd like to do while you're on the air?
That's it.
Come on, Judy.
Who are we missing? Somebody coming out the door? Come on, come on, Kathy. Do your act. Do your act. Are you sure you want it on there? Do we have any singers?
It's the wrong time of day. You have to wait to close the time.
I'll shut up my mug if you'll fill up my jug with that.
Yeah. All right. Come on now, Popeye.
Yeah, I sound like Popeye.
Where are you tonight? How did you leave me here all alone? I searched the world over and thought I found true love. You led another rest.
There's Cher, Sonny's wife.
Oh, yeah, that right here.
Yeah.
Get over there,
Sonny.
How many
calls
on for
Cher?
None
over there. Yeah. Oh, Chris. What's that?
Let's show Steve and Jim these pictures. There's somebody they'll remember. Say hello to Steve and Jim for me. Belly aches tonight, folks.
Robbie, but your mom, oh, she was the sweetest.